preaching a Jesus who's in the grave. We are preaching a Jesus who died on the cross, was buried, only third day rose up from the dead. If he's alive, if he's alive, come on, hallelujah. If he's alive, which I know he's alive, you are thinking about his risen, his risen, his risen, his risen. That Jesus is risen. Not to be put in the archives. He is the same yesterday, today, and forever. The book of Acts is the only epistle which does not have an amen in the end. All the other epistles have an amen, but not the book of Acts. Why? Because the acts of the Holy Ghost are still happening, and there will be some which will happen tonight. years he was about to die, comma. Then Jesus healed him, comma. Am I telling someone? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And today he's in Canada, comma. There is a continuation. Comma is just showing you that it's a continuation. Jesus Christ came to put a full stop to the works of the devil.
Salvation.
fire stopped the Pharaoh. Can I hear someone say praise the Lord? Somebody say praise the Lord. Somebody say praise the Lord. In Psalms 105, verse 15, the Bible says, in verse 14, it says, he commanded kingdoms and nations concerning them, don't touch my anointed ones. Do my prophets no harm. Oh my God. Whoever has been touching you, some of you even witches touch you anyhow. My God. Check the hands that are touching you. My God. If when you were born, you were received by a witch. A witch received you. She was a midwife. My God. Hallelujah. Lord, the hands are not anointed. Am I talking to somebody? By fire, everything has entered you. Every contamination in your life, which is making your destiny to be bad. In the name of Jesus, by fire to leave you.